You're looking at the very first liquid-fueled rocket. That may not seem like a big deal to you, so I brought along Homer Hickam, a former NASA rocket specialist and now an author, to tell you about it.
Now this I find totally confusing. The International Space Station is a relatively small space full of equipment and supplies, yet the human astronauts bring personal items from home with them.